What a concept. What an idea. To be loved, but no. It's out of fear. What's up, everybody? It took a second, so I wanted to make sure everyone's in here. What's up, Breezy? How's everybody doing? I'm going to have to repeat this a lot of times, I'm sure, but I just wanted to come in here, go live as I usually do. But tonight, the last live stream, everyone was so generous and donated so much to me. And this is still like mostly how I make my income, so I appreciate it a lot. But I felt like I want to repurpose some of the generosity. And so when I get really amazing live streams like that where I am helped out quite a bit, then I get inspired to do stuff like this. So tonight we're basically a 20% of everything that you donate to me will go to an organization in Los Angeles that gives, different gear and food and cleaning supplies and water to some of the houseless people in Los Angeles. And I've donated to them before. That's why I got a shirt. I've dropped off food and clothes and stuff for them. And they're a really cool organization that helps out a lot of the people that are literally right down the street from where I live, and just tries to give them, just access to some of the things that they don't have available to them in their position right now. So, yeah, anything, just know that 20% of everything that is donated to me tonight, we will then donate to Feed the Streets LA at the end of the live stream. So, business as usual, but hopefully, if anyone is hoping to have the money go in a positive place, more than just my music and supporting me, we're also going to help people who have a lot less. So keep that in mind. The donation link is pinned at the top of the chat. It's also in the description. And I put the Feed the Streets LA link in the description as well. If you're interested in seeing more of what they do or just donating to them directly, they have a whole link with their Venmo, stuff that they do, their Instagram, all that kind of stuff. Yo, what's up, Colby? So, yes, if the mods could help me by reminding everybody that would be amazing. So just keep that in mind. If you're somebody who donates, 20% goes to people who really need it. And yeah, we're gonna keep it running. What's up, Greta? Hi. All right, let's do it. What should I sing on Omegle? What up, Suho? Parker, hello. Did you hear what I said? 'Cause I'll repeat it. I want all the mods to know what's going on so that people in the chat will know what's going on as well. So I'll just say one more time before I do my first Omegle interaction. 20% of everything donated to me tonight is going to then be given and donated to Feed the Streets LA, that helps the houseless community in LA. Yo, Colby, everyone comment hashtag Colby. Thank you so much for the $10 Canadian donation. $10 Canadian donation. I appreciate that. I don't know what that translates to. But thank you so much. Everyone comment hashtag Colby. And you guys, just a suggestion, when you're donating, YouTube takes a percentage of what you donate. So I suggest donating through PayPal. That also makes it a lot easier for me to repurpose it to Feed the Streets tonight, because YouTube doesn't pay me for a while. So click the link that says Streamlabs if you are someone who wants to donate. But no worries if the only way you can donate is through YouTube. I understand. All right, I just wanted to get that out of the way and really let everybody know that that's going on. Hi, Star. Parker, what do you say? Should I pull up the board? All right, everybody. We're getting it started in just a second. Shane Wilder, what up? Thank you, Parker. All right. Somebody asked for Talking to the Moon, so maybe let's start it. Let's start it with that on Omegle, huh? How do we feel? Everyone comment hashtag mods, hashtag Colby, hashtag Parker for making the dono board happen. And we're going to hopefully we raise some money. 20% goes to people who really need it. So let's make it happen. Everyone comment hashtag Caleb. Thank you so much for the donation. Love your work. Hope this helps. Anything helps. Even you guys just being here. But, yeah, just a reminder, donate through Streamlabs if you guys want it to get to me quicker and less of a percentage taken away. All right, enough of that. Let's sing Talking to the Moon to somebody on Omegle, why don't we? Huh? Huh? All right. Starting with that one, too. Wow. That one's upper range. All right, let's do it. Thank you for your patience, everyone. And it's the same thing as normal. Top donation still gets an early listen link for someone that might be interested in that. Surreal, you look good today. Thanks. I'm sure you do too. All right, let's get it going. We got to cover up the screen. There's some crazy stuff the last few times. Hi. Oh my gosh, that's a little kitten. That's cute. Wait, do you know the song, like, Talking to the Moon?
We were singing it earlier.
Oh, really? Could I sing it to you? No, I got skipped. Classic. I thought we had a connection, you know, they sung this song earlier. I thought something would happen. All right. There's a little glitchiness going on, so hopefully it doesn't happen. Hopefully it doesn't glitch out. Dang, it's really taking its time. Hello? Hello? Where am I from? I'm from... Hi.
Hey.
What's up?
I was having the nicest conversation with some guy, and he had, like, his camera blocked by his hand, and then I was like, dude, and he was like, can I have your snap? And I was like, sure, but, like, I just want to make sure, like, you're an actual human. He took his hand off the camera, and he was fucking naked, and he was jerking off.
No! I'm sorry. It's dangerous on here. It's really dangerous. Well, could I switch it up and sing you a song?
It's literally my birthday. Can you sing me happy birthday?
Okay, yeah. What's your name? It's my dad's birthday, Nina. Too.
Oh, cool. My name's Nina.
Okay, Nina. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nina. Happy birthday to you.
That was amazing.
Thanks.
That was so sweet. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Yeah, you too. See ya. We ran into a birthday person. It's also my dad's birthday. So, what a coinkydink. All right, let's keep it going. Let me see. I'll refresh this little dono board before we keep moving. Since there was, you know, another little one. Shout out to Caleb. Shout out to Colby. all right. Let's keep it running. Did I cover everything? I'm so nervous about that. All right, we're going to sing Talking to the Moon to somebody. We'll find somebody. We will find someone. Hi. What's up?
Hi.
How are you? I knew I was going to get skipped by that person. Yo, everyone comment hashtag conquer. Who donated $25? Crazy donation. Thank you so much. Just a reminder, 20% of what you donate is going to Feed the Streets LA. It's going to help the houseless people of Los Angeles get food, water, supplies, medical care. More supplies, not care, because that's a whole different thing. But still, good people here. If you want more information, the link's in the description. But thank you, Conquer. 20% of what you just donated goes to something really awesome. Shout out to Conquer for being the new top donation of the night. And top donation gets an early listen link. Sing Wasted Worry. I don't even know the chords for Wasted Worry because I wrote it before I knew a lot of chords. But I'll try a variation of it. But let's find someone to do Talking to the Moon. Hey, do you want to hear a song? I keep getting skipped. Talking to the Moon. Hi. Wow, this is horrible. There are so many people skipping. And then I'll do that request. Thank you again. Come on. What is up? Hi. Oh my god, you guys. Hi. Wait, do you know the song? You know the song Talking to the Moon?
Yes.
Can I sing it to you?
Of course.
Alright, alright.
Come on in. Let's do it.
I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want you back. I want you back. Cute dog. My neighbors think I'm crazy, but they don't understand that you're all I have. Yeah, you're all I have. At night when the stars light up my room, I sit by myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you. In hopes you're on it. I saw it coming, but yo, what's up?
Yo, what's up, man? Dude, how you doing, bro?
Not bad. I'm just singing songs. I was in the middle of a song and I got skipped.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
What songs are you singing?
I was singing Talking to the Moon. Do you know that one?
Oh, dude, that's so good. I want to hear it.
All right. I'll go from this part. My neighbors think I'm crazy, but they don't understand. All I have. Yeah, you're all I have. At night when the stars light up my room, I sit by myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you. in hopes you're on the other side, talking to me too. Or am I a fool who sits alone, talking to the moon? I saw that halfway through and I was like, there's no way. I try to keep a straight face right now.
Bro, you're actually really good.
That's Thanks, man. Really good. Thanks for listening. I appreciate it.
Yeah, bro.
Have a good one.
Like, messed that up too. Yeah, same, man.
Keep killing it. Oh, he was nice. He was trying to make conversation, and I cut him off because I kind of thought that he was just trying to make a joke. But he wanted to talk. That's too bad. All right, Wasted Worry. I don't know if I should sing this to somebody. I'm just going to sing it to you guys. Let's see. Yo, we got another donation. Everyone comment hashtag Kiwi Man. Just a small dono. But I know you appreciate it, like we all appreciate you. Also, love to Parker. True. Love to Parker. And I do appreciate it. I appreciate literally anything that you guys are able to do. Just being here is amazing. Everyone comment hashtag KiwiMan. $3.45. Appreciate you all a lot. All right, Wasted Worry. I don't even remember where I used to play that. It's like, probably like, it was like, wasted and worry, all it does is just bring me down. Oh man, I don't even remember my own song. Everyone comment hashtag Mehdi, spelled M-E-H-D-I. A donation of 20 S-E-K. I don't know what that is. But I really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much for the donation. Big love from Afghanistan. Thank you for the love. I appreciate it. It's like, wasting and worry, all it does is just bring me down. I don't doubt if we slow it down. And it's like, walking on a blade. Da 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 da. Wow. Crazy that I don't remember my own song, but you know, I never really played that one acoustically anyway. All right, what else do we want? Do you have a schedule for going live? Not at the moment, no. What else do we want to sing? Can you play any Beatles? Let's do, would you like Let It Be or Imagine? You've gained some weight, someone says. Yeah, because when you guys first saw me, I was 16. So if I hadn't gained weight, there would be actually a problem. But also, a lot of it's camera angle. I have new hair. Your boy's getting buff and broad. I used to be a little twiggo. Let It Be or Imagine? We got a couple. Mostly Let It Be. All right, let's do it. But, yeah. Don't comment on people's weight. Just for future reference. It's none of y'all's business, all right? You're lucky I am not stressed about that kind of thing. But that is BS to bring up about somebody. There's just no need. You never should comment on people's body like that. Everyone comment hashtag Aaron, who donated $26 and said sorry, Conker, because he took that top spot just by $1. We got a little dono battle going on. Amazing. You guys, all the love. The donations are going to me, but 20% is going to something really amazing. So keep it up, all the love. And everyone comment hashtag Felipe, who donated $5. I don't know what R is. And said, could you play any song from Clinton Kane? It would be really nice with your voice. I honestly don't know his songs well enough, but if you have another suggestion, I'll try. So let's go with Let It Be. Let's find someone on Omegle who has the attention span to hear me sing a song. Let's do it. All right. Thank you guys so much for the donations and the love. I appreciate it. Let's keep it going.
Yo.
Yo, what's up?
Can you tell me a joke?
Oh, I don't know any jokes.
What can you do?
I can sing Let It Be by the Beatles.
Do it.
All right. Let's see. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me. Speak your words of wisdom, let it be.
Let it be. Sorry, I'm doing like background vocals.
In my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me. Speak your words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
Yo, that was fire, bro. Sorry, I was trying to help.
All good. Thanks for singing with me, my guy.
Collaboration, you know what I
mean?
Yeah,
a little collab. Thanks for joining.
You're welcome, bro.
Yeah, keep going.
Have a good day.
See you later. You know, some people just want to have a good time. No worries. We're going to sing that to somebody else. we treat them. Hi. Nope. Turn up the guitar. I don't know. I don't want it to overpower. Oh, you know what it is? Is the guitar's not even plugged in. Sorry, everyone. Wow. I'm so sorry that... I've been playing without my guitar plugged in. Hi. What would you like to hear?
Act Up by City Girls on a guitar.
Oh my gosh, I have no idea how to play that, but I could sing Let It Be by the Beatles.
Really? Yeah. I literally have a Beatles vinyl on my fucking room.
Oh, what? All right, let's do that. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me. Speak your words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be, yeah. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. Thank you.
You're so talented.
Aw, thanks. I'm glad you're like.
Welcome.
Thanks for letting me sing to you.
You're welcome.
Have a good one.
You too.
Yay! We got a normal reaction finally. All right. Why is my FaceTime trying to happen right now? All right. Whoa! I don't know what just happened. Now is my. I don't know why it's doing this. Why is my face up in the air? I'm sorry, everybody. Ah! I have no idea why it's doing this. You guys. Ah! This is weird. All right, we're back. We're back. Back to normal. Whoa, mega surreal, true. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Did we forget to update the donor board? Yes, I think so. Yo, everyone comment hashtag Aaron, who just donated an additional $5. He's really not trying to let anyone steal that top spot. So $26 donation earlier, and now he's at a additional $5. Let's go. Thank you so much. Breezy long lost son who probably doesn't remember. Damn, daddy really missed me that much. What is happening? Y'all are weird. All right, what else was I supposed to sing? Am I missing anything? Do I know Cherry Wine? I do know that song. Yeah, let's do it. It goes. Wait. Wow, I haven't played this in a while. I don't remember how to play this at all. Give me a second, everybody. Everyone comment hashtag. Holy shit. Hashtag Samantha. Yeah. Hashtag Samantha. Like some money on the board. She's like, here's just a little bit more. Yeah, how about an extra $100? Hashtag Samantha, top donation of the night. Hashtag Samantha, we're gonna make that alright, yeah. And you know that $20 of it's going to feed the streets LA, so it's all gonna be okay. Yes! Hashtag Samantha, thank you so much for the donation. Crazy. Coming in with $100. Appreciate you and your music. Thanks for always spreading good vibes and sharing your talent with us. Wishing you all the best. Thank you so much. This is the most perfect night to have donated something like that big. 20% of everything from tonight is going to feed the streets, LA, to help people in this community who do not have homes get food and water and we're taking care of people who need help. So thank you so much. This is amazing. Let's keep it going, baby. Samantha is literally feeding the streets. This is so awesome. At the end of this live stream, I will donate on the live stream and everyone can see it. So thank you so much. The other 80%, this is how I make my money, so I still got to make it somehow. But we had such a generous live stream last time that I wanted to share some of it. I still have to pay rent tomorrow, and I still got all my bills, so I appreciate all the help. But we're repurposing some of the generosity, so it's not just me getting all the love, because you guys are really, really generous. Freestyle of a donation, this man has real talent. You know, when it's something like that, we got to show it off a little bit. Thank you so much, Samantha. All right, let's do. So how do the donations work? If you guys click in the link or click the link in the description that says Feed the Streets LA, there's more information about it. There's more information about it. Holy shit. Oh my gosh, everyone comment hashtag John, who said, glad I got on all the way from the UK. Keep it up, Surreal. He donated $10. So, hashtag John, thank you for coming on. Yeah. All the way from the UK, that's crazy. Then, holy crap, you know what we got from Aaron? A-A-R-O-N, yeah. Donating like $129, that's $129. Holy shit, that's a big old donation. That's a big old donation, yeah, 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 yeah. That's $129, which was added to the others that he already donated, so that's like almost 200. It actually might be 200 or something. I don't even know what it was. But holy shit, that's a lot of money. Everyone comment hashtag Aaron. Crazy donation. Aaron's serious about this top donation situation. He really wants to be the top donation. Get an early listen. This is crazy, you guys. Parker, if you feel up to it and you want to tell us how much has already is already going to be donated to Feed the Streets based off of what we've already made in the first 30 minutes of live streaming, that would be amazing. You guys, this is crazy. Thank you so much. All right, what was I supposed to sing? Hashtag donors. Thank you so much for the love. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. What was I supposed to do? I was supposed to sing something. I don't remember what it was. You guys remember? Does anybody remember? All right. Let's go back. Oh, yeah. Cherry wine. Guys, we've already donated, well, we've already raised in terms of portions, $63.14. That's going to go to Feed the Streets, which is so cool. I freaking love it. They do awesome stuff, and they give shirts to people who donate. Like, come on. All right, let's try to sing a little bit of Cherry Wine. Hi. I'm just singing. Oh. Got skipped, everybody. The way she tells me I'm hers and she's mine. Blood is rare and sweet as cherry wine. Hi. Holy crap. Can I just stop to address this? Everyone comment hashtag Aaron, who just donated an additional $135.89. I already thought you were crazy, but this shit is amazing. Yeah, you're going all the way trying to donate like crazy. He goes, gonna raise the bar, who's coming with me? That's an invitation for somebody to out-donate. talking about donation battle. Yeah. Damn, he wants to get rattled. Little bit of competition, yeah. In the name of a cause, baby, we You guys, thank you so much. Hashtag Aaron, this is insane. This is crazy. So much love going to this right now. $295.89 donated already from him. You guys, Aaron's trying to get that early listen link. Top donation will get the early listen link. This is insane. I love this. This is the perfect night for you to be going in like this. $90.32 going to Feed the Streets. All right, let's sing. Let's sing to the people. Raising the bar, who's coming with me? He's asking everybody who wants to participate and make this happen. Is anybody out there? I was going to sing Cherry Wine, but I've forgotten some of it. So we're going to sing to somebody. We're going to see what they want to see. This is crazy, you guys. This is crazy. You amaze me. You can see a bit of the other person's thing. Wait, let me see. Oh, I see what you're saying. Thank you for telling me about that. Wait, let's take this off for a second. Thank you for that. All right, guys, we got another donation. Everyone comment hashtag Dwayne, who donated $25. Love what you do. The live streams are always banging. Better to get to know who you are, not just the artist. Love the music, plus the man you are. Much love. Thank you so much, Dwayne. I love getting to know everybody a little bit too. This is awesome. This is crazy. I feel like I'm in a podcast voice. I love, but... You already know what it is. Know what I'm saying? Hashtag Dwayne. Spread a little love with a donation. So throw it in the chat. Hashtag Dwayne. Oh yeah. Thank you for the donation at $25. This is crazy, you guys. Let's keep it running. All right, I'm going to really find somebody because it's been a minute and I haven't found anybody yet. But you guys are going off on the donations, so I'm really, really excited. Let's keep it going. I'm just going to see what they want to hear, which I haven't done for a minute. Hey, what's up?
What's up?
Hi, could I sing you something?
Yeah.
All right, is there anything in particular you'd like to hear?
No.
All right, let me see what chords I have pulled up, and I'm just going to sing one of them, okay?
All right.
Wow, sorry, this is taking a second. All right, let's do this. Oh, my God, it's a little out of tune. I'm really just taking my time, but I promise it'll be okay.
No, you're good. Huh? What's going on?
All right, here we go. No, I knew it was going to happen. Yo, what's up? Slaps.
That was pretty good. Thanks, man.
That's fire. All right. Sorry, everybody. I missed my op by taking too long. I had to tune my guitar. But we did get another donation. Another donation from Aaron. Everyone comment hashtag Aaron, who donated $74.59. Absolutely insane. He said, I'm at the tippity top of the mountain, and I'm only halfway up. That's what you know what's going on. He's gonna show some love, keep it going. Yeah. So show him love right back. Hashtag Aaron in the chat. Hashtag Aaron in the chat. And while you're at it, hashtag Taniso, thank you so much. Please give a shout out to my friend Shane. He's a huge fan watching you right now. What's up, Shane? Shout out to you. Shout out to Toniso or Toniso. Thank you so much for the donation. I appreciate that. This is crazy, you guys. I really don't know how to react. Over $100 going to Feed the Streets now. $110.24 going to Feed the Streets. This is crazy. Let's keep it going. I've barely even been able to sing because you guys are just going off. All right, let's see what somebody wants to hear. Today is more crazy than the last stream. Dang it, I just skipped somebody on accident. Aaron, you're insane. Thank you so much. This is crazy. What's up?
Hi. Hello.
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm shaking up beer.
Oh, no. That's all right.
No, what that's kind? Utica Club.
Wait, could I sing you something?
Sure.
Yes, please.
Do you have like a song you want to hear?
Anything. Hit me.
Anything.
Anything. Yeah. Give me whatever you got.
Let's see.
You did it!
Oh my god. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries in a summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar.
Damn, that was awesome.
You're so good.
What's your name?
Thanks. My name's Surreal. I'll type it
Surreal?
In.
Surreal?
Yeah.
You got some music out?
I do, yeah. I have a lot of my own songs out, actually.
Whoa. All right, hold on. Let me take a picture of that. We're really good. Like, thanks. Really.
I was singing with you.
I heard that. That's
good
awesome.
At singing. I'm, however, not good at singing.
Wait, where that's do you listen awesome. To music?
What?
Where do you listen to music? Like what platform?
Spotify.
Spotify, yes. That's where I'm trying to grow that a little bit. So.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We'll help you out with that.
Thanks. Yeah, well, thanks so much for letting me sing to you. I appreciate that.
Oh my gosh, it was so nice meeting you.
I spilled Julie's beer on this chair.
Yeah, thanks. It's nice to meet you too.
Bye.
Have a good one. See ya. All right. Let's keep running it, baby. This is insane, you guys. I cannot believe the love tonight. All right, so Kiwi Man is getting cut off on this dono board situation right now. Let's check it out. Let's see how we can fix that a little bit. You guys, I'm so excited that we made a bit of money to donate to other people. She was nice. Everyone comment hashtag Shane, who donated $5 and said, please give a shout out to my bestie, Tony. She's a huge fan. What's up? I have a feeling something is happening here. Shout out to Shane, who donated on behalf of Tony, and Tony donated on behalf of Shane. Shout out to the both of you. You guys are awesome. Let's keep it going, baby. What else do we want to be sung, huh? Maybe one of my songs this time. This is crazy, you guys. I'm loving the love. Yo, what's up? Oh, dang, I accidentally skipped again. How much did SL Palm donate last time? Hi. What's up?
I just re-pierced my nose.
Oh my gosh, does it hurt?
Yes.
Are you in pain? You did it yourself?
No, I have 10 holes in my ears and I did all them myself.
Wow.
But my nose grew up because I'm not allowed to have it at school. Yeah. I was like, fuck, why not?
Well, that's I like nose piercings. That's that was a good move. Good call.
I love it. I feel so much prettier with it.
That's awesome. Then that's how it should be if you like it. Could I sing you something? Oh, she's frozen, which probably means she's skipped. I was just trying to compliment her and tell her you should feel pretty. But that's all right. We're going to keep running it. Hi. Dude, nobody wants to chit-chat today. Little do they know, we're doing good things. And they're included in doing good deeds. Indirectly. But it's all right. Hi. Hi, how are you, Skip? Nice. The donos today are immaculate. Wait, what are we looking at in terms of donations for Feed the Streets? You guys, has anybody clicked the link to see more of what Feed the Streets does? Just curious. I'm just curious if you guys are just donating because you guys are generous and you care. What's up?
Hi.
Hi. Could I sing you something?
Yeah, sure.
Is there a certain song you'd like to hear, or should I sing you a song I wrote? What do you want?
Something that you wrote.
All right. This is a song that I have coming out soon. It's called Hurt Me. Staring at my phone screen, trying to ignore things, baby in my comatose. Lost me at the party before it even started. Maybe I'm just someone's ghost. I've been trying to reach you. Can't you hear me calling now? Hate to say I need you, but it's the only thing helps right now. I want you to hurt me badly. I want you to make me cry. I want you to love me madly. Anything to feel alive. I want you to ooh. I want you to.
I love it. Where can I hear that? Like, where can I support you?
Wherever you listen to music, like, that one's going to be out on all platforms. And TikTok, Instagram. I'll just type my name in. But
okay. So that's Instagram? Like, that's your...
That's, like, you can search that on Instagram, TikTok, Spotify, iTunes, like, wherever you...
Oh, Spotify?
All of it.
Okay.
But, yeah, those are, like, any social media and wherever you stream stuff.
Okay.
But yeah,
that was amazing.
That'll be out next month.
Got you. Okay.
Wait, could I show you a tiny bit of the production and see what you think?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, sweet. Let me know what you think of this. 1 second.
Staring at my phone screen, trying to ignore things, baby, in my comatose. Lost me at the party before it even started. Maybe I'm just someone's ghost. I've been trying to reach you. Can't you hear me calling out? Hate to say I need you, but it's the only thing that helps right now. I want you to hurt me badly.
Wow.
I want you to make me cry. I want you to love me madly. Anything to feel alive. I want you to.
Amazing. Wow, I love it.
Thank you. I'm glad you like it. Yeah, thanks for letting me show it to you.
You're welcome.
All right, I hope you have a great one.
You too. Bye.
See ya. Yeah, that was great. All right, everybody. What do we think? How's that sounding to all of you? How's hurt me sounding to all of you? I'm just refreshing this dono board because there was a lot of love. There was a new one. Shane and Tony at $20 now, right? Her mic was so loud. I know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. So flipping good. Sounds great. Awesome, dude. For real, Hurt Me might be my fave of your songs. It's amazing, man. Thank you, everybody. Fire. Everyone comment hashtag another guitar player who donated $20.42. Shout out to you. There was also a donation of... I think another $10 earlier that I missed, but Parker already got it from Tony and Shane. Thank you so much, you guys. Everyone comment hashtag Lucine as well, who donated $5. This is insane. This is so insane. You guys are going off. You guys are going off. Everyone comment hashtag another good guitar player. I'm like overwhelmed. I'm overwhelmed. When you guys donate this much, it's my brain gets confused. I appreciate you all. All right, let's do Bloom then by the Paper Kites. I love this song. You're working on so many songs, so many new songs. Will they be released as singles, or are you dropping a whole album? I'm definitely going to be releasing some singles. I'm still kind of like mapping out a bit of the concept for what an album or the next project would look like. So I'm just kind of testing the waters while I do that. All right, let's go sing Bloom on Omegle, why don't we? Let's keep it going, right? Why most of the people are here, you know? Hi. Skipping left and right, everybody. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, could I sing you something? All right. Let's see it.
Bye. No, wait, he's actually...
In the morning when I wake, and the sun is coming through,
oh,
you fill my lungs with sweetness, and you fill my head with you. Shall I write it in a letter? Shall I try to get it down?
I forget the next part, but then it goes.
Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh. Can I be close to you? Ooh,
can you sing another song?
so I can sing with you?
Yeah, of course. I was singing to two different girls, and then they skipped, and I opened my eyes, and it was you, and I was so confused for a second.
No. But we can sing like a song together.
All right, there's we'll be out of time with each other, but we'll try.
Okay, okay.
What song?
Do you like Olivia Rodriguez?
What is it?
Olivia.
Olivia Rodrigo.
Yeah.
Rodriguez.
I'm sorry, I'm drunk.
That's okay. I know Favorite Crime.
Oh yes.
All right, let's try that one. Hold on.
Okay.
All right. A little duet action.
Yes.
Know that I loved you so bad. I let you treat me like that. I was your willing accomplice, honey. I watched as you fled the scene. Though I'd as you buried me. One heart broke, four hands bloody. You know this part with me? The things I did, just so I could call you mine. The things you did, well, I hope I was your favorite crime. All right, you sing the second verse. You ready?
Okay.
Yeah.
Cross my hand, cross the night, and I defend you to all my friends. Now every time the silence comes, I conjure everyone.
Ready? All the things I did, just so I could call you mine. Yeah, the things you did. Well, I hope I was your favorite crime. Your favorite crime.
You sing really good. I like it.
Thank you. Thanks for singing with me, too. That was fun. Here, let me give you. This is like TikTok, Instagram, Spotify, if you look that up.
Hey. I am sorry.
But yeah, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Oh, thank you.
Have a great one.
See ya. Bye.
Oh, she had like a really sweet smile. She's like, bye. All right. There were some donations, I think, while I was doing that, right? That was some wholesome content. Yeah, I'm sure it sounded chaotic with the lag and everything, but, you know, we had to try. Bro, this is such a lit stream. True. People are going off. All right. Everyone comment hashtag, I don't know how to say this, Bodide, who donated $10 and said, this time it's not after the stream, LMAO. That's hilarious because if you guys don't know what he's talking about, he donated earlier rewatching the last live stream thinking that it would pop up still. And it was a pre-recorded. I mean, it wasn't pre-recorded. It was a live stream that was saved. So, yeah, he just donated and it was random. It was really hilarious. So thank you for the additional $10. Hashtag, I don't know how to say that. Bodide? Bodide? Bodide, I'm just going to say. We are at $121. And 34 cents is going to feed the streets tonight. So I'm only going to stay on for a little bit longer. You guys are going in on the donations. It's crazy. So let's keep it going for a little bit more. Which original song should I sing next? Huh? To the people of Omegle. Bodiddy. We've got time. Still something. Sing myself to sleep. Overthinking. most people asking for Sing Myself to Sleep. A couple more asking for Still Something. All right, let's do Sing Myself because it always gets requested, and it looks like 8 of those people just requested it. And then maybe we'll jump on one of the other ones. Hi.
Hi.
Could I sing you something? I am streaming, yeah. You're not on it yet, but you can be if you want.
Yeah.
One says yes, one says no.
She says yeah.
Okay, if you don't want to, I won't, but you're on right now.
They can see us right now?
After you just said yes, yeah. But you don't have to if you don't want to be. I'll take you right back off.
Sure.
All right, can I sing you something?
Yeah.
All right. This is a song I wrote. Would you rather Still Something or Sing Myself to Sleep?
What?
Those are the titles of two songs I wrote.
Sing Myself to Sleep.
All right. Let me know what you think. I don't want to walk away, but I don't want to see your face. It's all too much for me. Sometimes I want to be alone. The comfort I feel on my own is all I ever need. I know it's hard for you to take. I'll make you leave before
I mistake. Pause.
What?
It's really good. You're really good. We're just, this is like really awkward for us. We haven't, like, this is like,
okay.
We haven't been on, like,
it was really good though. We didn't want,
no, like, actually, we were laughing.
No, I understand. It is so weird. Sorry, to just be so really awkward. Out of nowhere. You get no worries at all.
No, 10 out of 10. Seriously. Right.
Thanks.
Like, I'm go good. On America's Got Talent for real.
All right.
That was really good. And you were playing the guitar too?
Yeah.
Love it, dude.
I thought that was like background music.
Yeah,
it was so good.
That song is out, actually. If you like it, you can
really
look it up.
Here, let me take a picture of it. I think I peed a little
from laughing.
No.
That's so funny. No, honestly, it is an awkward thing to just be sung to someone out of nowhere. So I understand. No worries.
But good job. I like that song.
Thanks. Well, have a good one. I appreciate
you
it.
Too.
Yeah. They were like, stop. Stop, we can't do this. Yo, we got some crazy donations up in here while I was doing that. Everyone, shout out to Conker with another $25. He wants to hear, Conker wants to hear about love. $25 donation, crazy. Everyone come hashtag Kenny G, who donated $5 and said, can you shout out my friend Tony and Shane? What's going on with everybody? This is hilarious. What up, Tony? What up, Shane? What up, Kenny G? Welcome to the live stream. Thank you for the money. Crazy donations, you guys. Everyone comment hashtag Emily, who also went in with a crazy donation of $40. This is insane, you guys. Parker, what are we at in terms of donations that are going to Feed the Streets LA? This is insane. Emily, thank you so much for the generous donation. You guys are going off. $135.34 going to Feed the Streets. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Bless your soul. All right, we got to do About Love. Oh, and you guys, we got a $5 donation from Sean. Everyone comment hashtag Sean, who donated $5 on Venmo. Hashtag Sean. That's S-E-A-N. Mean. And hashtag Malky underscore away, who donated $5 and said, yo, you're amazing, bro. Good to see you still going after a couple years of watching you. Congrats. You guys are going off tonight. I don't know what's going on, but thank you. Hashtag Malky Way. Hashtag Sean. Sean wants to hear Death of a Bachelor. Conker wants to hear About Love. We still have to do a little bit of Sing Myself to Sleep. So without further ado, I'm going to get back into it, even though you guys are going off. Let's sing a few more of these, huh? Let's keep the Omegle stuff going. This is insane. Oh my gosh, that guy was like five. Thank you. Shout out to everybody who's donated. This is an insane live stream. So thank you so much. Let's keep it going. I'm gonna try to do this like at least, you know, it depends on how often I go live. I'd like one, hopefully, you know, if I'm doing a couple a week, I'd like at least one of them per week to be one where we give some to some sort of charity as well. And I might do it where, like, if I'm live streaming enough during the week, we just do one where 100% of what is donated goes to someone else. But your boy still got to pay rent in the time being. So we're doing what we can for now. But if it's consistent enough and people turn out like this, then we're going to be able to do days where we like find different people to donate to and different causes and stuff. And homelessness is just a big one that I personally have always wanted to help with, because my family had to jump from house to house quite a few times when I was in high school, and moving is really, really hard. We lived with family a few times, and sometimes we're spread out in different houses because we couldn't stay in the same place. So, hi. I don't know. I just really appreciate. I also lived in an RV where I went to the bathroom at a Ralph's and showered at LA Fitness, and all of those situations were still more ideal than some of the other things. Hi.
Hi.
Some of the things that people experience. Hi. I keep getting skipped because I'm talking. Anyway, I just love that we can help out somehow. I need to stop talking because all these people are skipping me because I'm talking, obviously, on live stream.
What?
Oh, I'm on live stream. I was just seeing if you guys are fine with that.
Hi, live stream.
Wait, can you say it again? I had you muted.
Hi, live stream.
They want to know if I can sing you something. There's about 300 people.
Oh, yeah. Sing for us.
All right. Would you rather hear... Actually, I'm just going to sing this one called Sing Myself to Sleep. It's a song I wrote. They say, what's up, guys? Hello. All right, go. It goes like this. I don't want to walk away, but I don't want to see your face.
She's actually good.
It's all too much for me. Sometimes I want to be alone. The comfort I feel on my own is all I ever need. I know it's hard for you to take. I'll make you leave before you stay. Cause one's enough for me. You treat me like I'm all there is. Tender touch and gentle kissing. Still, I want to leave. Wish I could sing myself to sleep. There's a little bit of that one.
That was so good. Is it released anywhere?
Yeah, it's on all platforms. So if you look this up.
That's going in my playlist.
Yes, I love that.
What is it called?
It's called Sing Myself to Sleep. But if you just look that up, it's like my top song on most spots.
Okay.
Do you listen on Spotify or Apple Music?
Yes, go to Spotify, not Apple.
Okay, shut up,
Sydney. No, not Spotify. It's SoundCloud.
Yeah, either one. It's on both, so.
Okay, it's called Sing Myself to Sleep.
Yeah. The produced version is crazy. It's like, it sounds like it should be in a movie. We added strings and it like sounds like an orchestra for a second. It's amazing.
That's insane.
But yeah.
You're a really good singer.
Thanks. I'm glad you like it. Thanks for letting me sing to you.
See ya.
Have a good one. See, that's a proper exit. She's just like, you know, see ya. Yo, this is crazy. A $50 donation. You guys, this is insane. $50 donation. Everyone comment hashtag Isaiah Kinslow, who donated $50 just now and said, love your streams. Would love if you could sing Chicken Tendies by Clinton Kane. You guys, I'm really sorry that I don't know Clinton Kane songs very well yet. Although I think he's super talented, I don't listen to them very often yet. Please, Isaiah Kinslow, if there's something else I can do instead, I would really, really love to help however I can. Not help however I can, but sing another song for you. I'm just distracted because there's a lot happening, and I'm really just freaking out because what are we at, Parker? You have to learn them. I know I should start listening to some Clinton Kane songs. I'm just like, it's hard for me to listen. I don't listen to music the same right now because I'm working on so much of my own. I haven't been like discovering new artists that much yet. $147.32 is going to Feed the Streets, you guys. We're going to make Surreal cry with all the donos. It's just crazy. And it's also like, I'm just happy that we got generous people on a night when I was hoping that we could, you know, spread the love. And look at you guys making it happen. All right, let's keep it going. Somebody asked, Conker asked for About Love. So let's do that one. No sleep. All right, let's sing About Love. Hi. Hey, could I sing you something?
Of course.
Awesome. This is a song I wrote. It's called About Love. What's your name, by the way?
It's Audrey.
How do you say it?
Audrey.
Audrey. Okay. Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
My name's Surreal. I'll type it in for you. It's like this. That's my name. So, yeah, this is one I wrote called About Love. So let me know what you think.
Yeah.
No sleep, you stay silent with your back to me, just like nosebleeds. We'll keep running till we both come clean. Round and round we go, fading out like smoke. Nothing here left for saving. Think it's how we talk. Both know what you want. Right now we need to face it. This ain't love. Let's be honest. You and me don't know a thing about love, and I don't want it. I made my peace. Don't make me think about love, about love. Love, think about love.
That's so good.
Thanks.
Yeah.
It's some of those notes I was a little shy on, but.
No, it was good. It was really good.
Thanks. I'm glad you liked it.
Of course, yeah.
Wait, where are you from? Or where are you at?
Where are you from?
Wait, what'd you say?
Indiana.
Sweet. I'm
definitely.
I'm from Oregon, but I live in Los Angeles.
Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to go to Oregon.
It's so nice. Yeah. Honestly, I'm thinking about going in the next few weeks just because, like, autumn there, fall.
Yeah, like so nice. I bet. Yeah. Yeah. It's here. I'm surrounded by cornfields, but it's okay.
I've heard that. But, yeah, I mean, I still want to see it. So.
Yeah. It's, yeah. Well, you have a great night. That was an amazing song. Like, be proud of yourself. That was amazing.
Thank you so much. Yeah, it's out on all platforms, so if you like it, you could check it out.
Oh my god, wait, I need to like look it up. Is it on like Apple Music?
Yeah, it is. It's actually my top song on Apple Music.
Oh my god, wait.
I think it's like, it's about to hit 900,000 streams on there, which is crazy because,
oh my god,
I've gotten a few songs that get like a couple million on Spotify, but on Apple Music, I haven't, like, it's harder to get streams for some reason.
Oh my god.
And that one did really well, so.
That's amazing.
Thanks.
Wow, that is something you should be proud of. That is an accomplishment.
Oh, I'm stoked about it. So.
So great.
And thanks for letting me sing to you.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. See ya. Oh, she was really sweet. You know, genuine, wanted to stick around for a second. All right, you guys, we just got two more donations just then. Everyone comment hashtag Isaiah, who donated an additional $25. Absolutely crazy. He said, let's try not the only one, Sam Smith. And then Dwayne donated another $20. Said that love, that you're spreading the love. I also love when you freestyle a song. Pick who you want to ask. No rush. People popping off them donos. Let's keep them going. True. Let's go. This is insane. It's really amazing how the other day you said you had $7 left in your bank account. And you're still here donating. You're a beautiful human, surreal. Very proud of you. I'm not the only one donating. You know, I'm like, you guys were so generous. It's true. I did. I literally, when I went live, I think it was 4 days ago or 3 days ago, I only had $7 in my checking account. I had some in savings. Not a lot, though. Like, a lot of the way it works with the music stuff for me, especially because I live in Los Angeles and rent is really expensive, is my money goes like this. I pay for, you know, I get all these donations and then I pay for a music video or, you know, a photo shoot or production or just literally rent. And luckily I've been, it's been working out a little bit differently recently where my management team, I don't know, it's starting to get into more of a flow, but it's just not a very consistent thing until you get some bigger songs. But anyway, of course, I think the thing that people, I really think everybody, I don't know, everyone that I've heard who really becomes like affluent and has like a lot of money in their lifetime is not afraid to give it and share it. And they usually are smart about investing and stuff, but they are also, you got to give as you're getting and continue to repurpose generosity and kindness. So thank you so much. Everyone comment hashtag Kenny G, who donated another $5 and said, me, Tony, and Shane, really appreciate you doing this to help the homeless. Hashtag Kenny G, hashtag Tony, hashtag Shane. Let's do it, baby. All right, so I got to do Hope of the Valley. They're a nonprofit that builds tiny houses for the homeless all across California. Check them out. Surreal. Please email that to me or DM that to me so I can check it out later. That would be amazing. All right. We got a lot of donations going on. This is insane. We got an additional $5 from Shane. I mean, not Shane. Sean. Sorry. Sean. Everyone comment hashtag Sean, who donated $5 in addition to the earlier $5. So 10 from him. And he said he's got to go to bed. So let's do Death of a Bachelor. and then I'll do the freestyle, and then or Death of a Bachelor, No, I'm Not the Only One, and then I think a freestyle. This is insane. All right, let's keep it going. Death of a Bachelor. I haven't sung that in a while. Parker, my guy, what's the total? What are we looking at for donations to... Feed the Streets? You guys, I can't deny how thankful I am too that you most of the donations are going to me, and 20% is going to Feed the Streets. So it's, I gotta say thank you for all the love that you guys are showing to me as well. It's huge. Oh no, we're lagging a little bit. I think it's back. All right, it's just kind of, it was tripping out for just a second. All right, let's keep it going. Death of a Bachelor on live stream. I don't remember where I play this. How did I ask for more? Well, 80 for acting and 20 for spending seems fair. I have no idea what you're trying to say, but don't worry, you'll watch me donate it on the end of the live stream. I will. You'll watch me donate to them, so you know it's not fake, if that's what you're saying. All right, let's keep it going. Death of a Bachelor. I don't remember. How could I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of a death of a bachelor. Shout out to Sean on this one. All right. How long have you been playing guitar? Over 10 years. I've started to forget the accuracy of which exact years. I'm really bad at remembering that stuff. What's up? You guys just skipped me a second ago. It's okay. You could do it again if you really want. Wait, could I sing you something?
Go for it.
Okay, is there anything in particular you want to hear? I'm on live stream. They're asking for Death of a Bachelor. Dang it. That's all right if they don't want to be
on. Hey, man.
What's up?
You look so familiar.
So familiar?
Yeah.
How so?
I don't know. You just look like somebody, and I don't know their name, but you look like him.
All right. Well, you look like, wait, what?
You look kind of like the dude from Dayglow.
From Dayglow? I don't know what that
is. You know,
is.
Like the singer? You don't know him?
Singer from Dayglow. Let me look at the singer, Dayglow.
Yeah, I'm not saying you look just alike, but you kind of have a...
Some sort of...
You know what I mean?
I can see that a little bit.
A little bit, yeah. Like I said, it's not like 100%, but you all, I don't know. It's, yeah, I don't think it's him.
I don't think
it's him that you look like.
People say I look like Barry Allen from The Flash. What else do I look like? I look like Sloth from Ice Age.
You don't like Sloth from Ice Age, man. You're a good looking guy. I'll say that shit.
In a cute way, you know? He's kind
of
cute.
In a cute rosy cheek kind of way,
yeah,
you know.
Exactly, you know, in a little buck teeth vibe. It's all good.
Hey man, I got some pretty big front teeth as well, so it's all right, man.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Well, you have a good one, man.
You too. Thanks, man. That guy was nice. I was gonna sing to him, but you know, we don't want to make it awkward up in here and force someone to listen to me when they're leaving. He was a nice guy. You guys, I'm not trying to... Hi.
Hi.
Hi, could I sing you a song? Nope. Nice. Skippage. Oh, doing some random stuff. I don't know.
Hey, man. Hey, bro. That was improv?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
Do you know, okay, what song do you know, like, by heart that is your favorite?
Oh, damn. I couldn't say that I have a favorite, but I am on live stream right now, and they're asking me to sing Death of a Bachelor.
Wait, I'm on live stream? Okay, hey, people. Hi.
Yo, how y'all what's doing? Up? Everyone say hi. There's 300 people, and they say hi.
Hey, what's up?
Are you cool with hearing that one? Do you know that one?
Which one?
Death of a Bachelor. That's what they're wanting to hear. Let's see.
I've never heard of it. Oh, by the way, before you start, is it on Twitch or on YouTube?
YouTube. Here, let me type in my name real quick.
Okay, I'll search it up real quick.
Someone said, howdy, dude. Hey, dude. Hey, Omegle, dude. What's up? They're all saying hi. All right, let's see. Let me sing a little bit of this one. Let me know what you think. You can chat away with them in the chat if you want.
Okay, bro. All
right, let's see. Do I look lonely? I see the shadows on my face. People have told me that I don't look the same. Maybe I lost weight. I'm playing hooky with the best of the best. Put my heart on my chest so that you can see it too. I'm walking the long road. I'm watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tingles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Oh, letting the water fall. Death of a bachelor. Oh, seems so fitting for happily ever after. Ooh, how could I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor.
Hey, bro, you're very talented, bro, honestly.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Hey, man.
What's your name, by the way?
While I'm at it, my name is Will. Actually, mm-hmm. I was thinking about being an artist, too. That's why I was like, yo.
Yeah, hell yeah.
But the problem is, the thing is, for me,
yeah,
I prefer to take my time with it. I don't want to rush anything.
I feel that.
Especially now that I barely have time.
Right.
And I just want to like graduate college first, do all that stuff. And then, you know, start my music career if I can.
Yeah.
But honestly, I don't want to do it for me. Like, of course, it's fun and all that stuff, but I want to do it for my family. You know what I'm saying? Because they have sacrificed so much for me. Damn, and, you know, it's a privilege to, you know, first of all, have a laptop, have a webcam, have all this stuff.
For real,
and yeah, sometimes I also want to like share my thoughts and feelings.
Yeah.
And the best way I can do it is music. I don't know if it happened to you too.
Yeah, that's pretty much exactly what it is for me. Is like it was always just a way for me to get my own stuff out, you know, and then and then I shared it with other people and they ended up responding and liking all of it too. And like that is, yeah, same kind of thing. Like right now on live stream, people are donating and we're giving 20% to like the homeless people in the area and stuff, and you know, it's like you just keep sharing everything, and that's awesome. That's really dope. Do you sing? Do you like rap? What's the vibe?
I want to learn how to sing, but I want to invest my money and time towards like a vocal coach if it's possible.
Yeah, dude.
But right now I'm just songwriting, composing my own stuff, looking beats on YouTube and just writing over it.
Yeah, dude.
And yeah, probably right now I'm just rapping for the most part. But when I'm able to grab the ability to sing, then I'll try to mix both stuff together.
Hell yeah, dude, that's awesome. Yeah, it's no like no rush with it. Do it at your own pace, like whatever feels natural. It's always there as something you can do. So that's dope that you're taking
your time.
Of course.
And also like the inspirations, it's in my opinion plays a big part in all artists,
right?
Because they can like give it like their own twist to different stuff or parts of music in general, just like in the guitar, piano, bass, whatever.
Yeah, you know, you hear stuff you like and then you put your spin on it. That's dope.
Yeah. Yeah.
Someone said, "Ayo, that's my homie."
Thank you. I got a question.
Yeah.
When you first started, how did you handle criticism? Both constructive, bad ones, like the hating ones or the good ones.
Yeah. It was kind of all over the place. Like, honestly, in terms of online stuff, I've been lucky to find mostly people who are really kind and just supportive and stuff. But when I do get criticism, the online stuff has never bothered me. Like, it's kind of fun to me when people are criticizing me online. I like get energy from it because it's like someone maybe likes it and maybe they don't know why and they're just like act weird, you know, they're hating for a weird reason. But the main thing that was hard for me for a while actually was the people that I knew in person had weird energy about, like they would kind of bully or like roast me for singing Justin Bieber or something like that. Mm-hmm. So that was the part that took me a while to get over. And you know, after a while I realized like I'm the friend that they talk about to all their friends and stuff when I'm not around. Like you know, it's one of the things you kind of just have to
embrace,
keep pushing forward. Yeah. Embrace it. Comes with it. Like I always tell people, when you start sharing, you have a total chance to receive more hate, but you have a chance to receive more love too. So it's like, you know, you just let yourself get a little bit more of that support.
Yeah, it's the way that you handle the criticism.
Yeah, exactly. I just use it as fuel a little bit. I'm like, let's
go. Yeah, motivation.
Double down.
Yeah.
I want to get better.
Yeah, of course.
Wait.
I mean,
WTF.DVMBO, is that you? Is that your?
Yeah, that's me. Yeah,
someone's repping you in the chat right now. All right, everybody.
Wait,
that's his.
For real?
Yeah, IEBFD is commenting your Instagram.
I think those are my friends.
That's awesome. I love it.
Oh my god! What the hell? Oh my. Yeah, I don't want to curse. My bad.
No worries.
Apologies.
You're good.
I'm a subscriber now. I'm gonna stop watching the video because
I know it gets trippy.
Yeah. Yeah. But how long did you start it? Guitar and all that stuff.
I started playing guitar a little over 10 years ago. And then in terms of like music, like pursuing it, it's been about 5 years. I moved to LA 4 years or almost 4 years ago. And
okay.
I did like American Idol the first year that I was out here. I was on the show for a little while. They didn't like show anything. And then making my own music, it's been like 3.5 years, 4 years of like actually like actively doing it. Yeah, and now I'm at almost 500,000 on YouTube. I got like about 160,000 monthlies on Spotify and stuff. It's like, you know, slowly but surely.
Wow.
It's pretty amazing.
Wow. Yeah, you're blessed, man. You're blessed.
Yeah, no, I know. It's crazy, but it just starts with you deciding and sharing, you know?
Yeah, of course. Of course.
So,
of course. Anyways, keep at it, man. I already subscribed, bro. I really like the mini concert you gave to me.
Yeah,
hey, nothing but the best, bro. Nothing
yeah,
best.
You too.
Thank
Definitely
you, man.
Get after it, you know? I appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure. Take care, man.
Have a good one. See ya. Damn, he was dope. All right. You guys, show some love to his Instagram if you want to keep up with him and see what happens. We got some crazy donations while that was going out. So everybody comment hashtag donors because I missed a bunch of those. Holy crap. We got a $10 donation from PH, a $5 donation from John who said, here's another five. It's 4:45 in the UK. Not long finished work. Time for bed. Keep it real, dude. Good night, all. Thank you so much. Everyone comment hashtag Paul, who donated $25. Oh, you might have to suggest another one, Paul. The only part, with or without you. You You guys, this is insane. We got some crazy donations tonight. And was there another donation that I missed? I'm pretty sure that was it, right? It smells like a little bit like something's burnt. Where do you live, Surreal? I live in Los Angeles right now. All right, you guys, this is insane. How did I not see this? Isaiah donated $100. Holy shit. This is insane. Everyone comment hashtag Isaiah who donated so much tonight. All right, I'm off to bed. I appreciate everything you do and the joy you bring to the community with your voice and your kindness. Keep up the incredible work. Thank you so much, Isaiah. You guys in the chat, try not to interact too much with people who are, you know, hating. It just keeps it going. So let's keep the right thing going, which is appreciating how much generosity has been here tonight and the good vibes. And how much are we donating to Feed the Streets tonight so far, Parker? All right, I got to sing Not the Only One by Sam Smith. I'm not killing the vocals tonight, I'll be honest. My voice is a little bit rough. So if you're someone who really pays attention to the vocals like that, I apologize that I'm not crushing it as much as normal. But I've been singing a lot this week, and I recorded some really hard vocals for me to sing last night. So I'll show you a little teaser in a second. Hello, can you hear me? Oh, man, I just skipped somebody on accident. I keep doing that on accident. I skip people. Hi, what's up? I can barely hear you for some reason, but I'm singing some songs. You want to hear something?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
You and me, we made a vow. For better or for worse. I can't believe you let me down. But the proof is in the way it hurts. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only.
So fucking talented.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Here, let me give you. This is my name.
See.
I have my own music out, and that's like TikTok and Instagram and stuff too.
Yeah, I will follow you.
Thank you so much. You. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. I love this song, and man, thank you, Greta. All right, there was another donation request. I forget which one. You guys, what else was I supposed to sing? Oh, also, I don't know if you guys saw on either Instagram or Twitter, but I'm definitely releasing some music next month. October. October is the time. October is the time. Somebody said, as long as the song has hurt me. cannot confirm nor deny. I'm not great at All I Ask. I don't know that one as well. October is the time. True. I'm better at When We Were Young. Greta. All right. What was that amount? Parker, let me just remind everybody, just so we see. You guys, Feed the Streets is getting $185.32 based on what you guys have donated tonight. This is insane. All right. Also, Parker's going to get a little payment out of this. So, shout out to Parker also. All right, let's real quick, I want to show you guys a teaser of a song I started working on last night. Let me know what you think. It's called Blanket Statements.
Playing hide and seek. Tiptoe when we speak. Though you try to keep it short and sweet. These wicked games will be the death of me. It's something we can't fight. Even if we tried, we just hit rewind every single time. Say we're only friends. Here we go again. Will this ever end?
This part.
We just make blanket statements. No need to get complicated. We only have this moment.
Anyway, there's a little bit of an idea that I'm starting to work on. It's called Blanket Statements, so if you like it, let me know. Also, listen to this like crazy little part right here. Ready? This part's crazy. Backtracking vocals are all me. All the vocals are me. This part. Everyone come hashtag Adams Kizak, who donated $10. Thank you so much for the donation. Crazy. What, dude? I love this. Hi, Ava. Anyway, there's an idea. Let me know what you guys think, if you like it or not. I love it. Fire, that mix, fire for show. Sounds great. Damn, this scream TikTok viral dance. I hope so. That's awesome. Surreal, have you thought about having a feature on one of your songs? Yes. I just need to find someone, you know, who fits the vibe. Need a song that references all the songs you consider influential to you. Names of songs and the lyrics. That one says, "These wicked games will be the death of me." Because I was trying to kind of be like, "I don't want to fall in love." That vocal style is very Chris Isaac. So, that I did reference that. Yep. And then in another song I reference, we could lie under the stars, me and my guitar, playing chasing cars, and just forget the world. So, anyway, great suggestion. I'm working on it. All right. One of the donations was for a freestyle. Maybe, just maybe, I will have enough inspiration to do a freestyle. Also, my computer's like really running out of energy, so I'm gonna have to hop off kind of soon. I know I always say that, but now it's like really glitching, and it's making it really hard to go on Omegle because of that. All right. Oh, you guys, it's glitching.
It's glitching.
Mommy? Mommy? Oh my gosh, wait. Wait.
Not you again?
No, wait. Mommy, 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 not you again. Mommy, mommy, sorry, what did I say? Mommy, mommy, sorry. Mommy, mommy, sorry. Whoa, whoa, mommy, mommy, sorry, yeah, yeah, mommy. All right, they skipped again. That's all I got. Why are girls always in pairs? Because they need the support, because this platform is terrifying, all right? It's all right. That's going on TikTok, though, for sure. Yo, one of the mods clipped that, for real. That is going on TikTok. Hi. Hey. Can I sing you something? Could you say a couple, like, random words?
Done. I don't need to hear that. Do you have a piano?
I have a keyboard that I don't really play. But okay. I play guitar.
Okay. I like pianos.
Okay, wait. Give me a couple random words. You like pianos. That's a good one to start with. You're in a swing.
Okay, sex swing.
You're in a sex swing. You like pianos. Yeah. Anything else? Anything else?
That's good enough. Softball. Right.
Softball. Okay. Sounds to play the strings. I only like to hear someone sing when they play piano. That's all that I know. Sorry, I just like the way it sounds a little better. I can't leave out the best part of the swing I'm sitting in. People have sex and it's sometimes. Ooh, people have sex sometimes. In the swing, of course. What was the last part?
Papa.
Alright. I can't lie. Knowing more details about that swing got me feeling like I just got a curveball. Catch it out of left field, like I'm playing softball. With the slow pitch, baby, with the slow pitch, with the slow pitch. I'm sorry that it's not piano, but I wrote a song for you right off the top.
Wow, that was actually amazing.
Thanks.
I feel so special.
You're horny, oh my God.
Yeah, oh my God, yeah.
Oh my gosh, someone creeped out of nowhere. That's great. What's up? I'm glad you liked it too.
Yes. Yes.
Well, thanks. Thanks for helping. Thanks for letting me sing.
Good night.
Yeah, you too. See ya. All right, everybody. There we go. What else am I supposed to sing? It's really starting to glitch. I'm sorry, everybody. There was a $10 donation from Adams Kizak, who donated $10 and said, favorite girl by Justin Bieber. Please give me any other recommendation for... a Justin Bieber song. I don't know that one very well, which is weird because I am a full-on Belieber. Everybody wants to hear When We Were Young. So let's get it going. Yo, you guys. Chill on talking about Greta and the swing. Greta is 15, and I will not let the people of my community and audience make anyone uncomfortable. All right. Sex swings exist. They're a normal thing, but you don't get to associate them to just anybody. All right. It's up to that person to present it. She presented it. That person I was talking to presented it because she's comfortable. We don't put that awkward shit on someone else. All right. Chill out. Chill out. I will literally come after you. If you get weird to anybody who is young and in my audience. It doesn't have to be PG always because stuff exists. Sex swings exist. That person just talked about it. But it's when you start getting weird to people. All right? You guys got to have some freaking boundaries. All right, let's keep it going. Now that that's been said. When we were young, right? Let's sing that. Keeping it going. When we were young. Everybody, woo! Oh, I got skipped, but that was awesome. I don't know where I sing it normally. Where do I sing it? Let me photograph you in this light. Maybe like right here. Let me photograph you in this light. Oh, oh, why? I don't know. I guess this is pretty high. Everybody loves. Hi. Can I sing something to you?
Yes.
All right, let me know what you think. Everybody loves the things you do. From the way you talk to the way you move. And everybody here is watching you. Cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie. You sound like a song. There's a little bit of that one.
You're so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for letting me sing to you. Have a good one. Greta, that's the regular key, and it's really hard for me to sing in that key for some reason. Yo, we got some donations. Let's go. Everybody comment hashtag chambers 121314. Hashtag Dwayne. Who donated $10. Crazy. Both of you guys. This is insane. $50. I got to clap for that. That's crazy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love singing that song, but I got to sing it in a different key. That's just the thing. Everyone comment hashtag Dwayne and hashtag Chambers. This is insane. Love the freestyles, good change of pace. You kill them. Don't have any song to ask for, but love the music. Thank you so much. Hashtag Dwayne. John Mayer, Gavin DeGraw, keep being you. Thank you so much, Chambers. Let's do some John Mayer. Would you rather hear You're Gonna Live Forever in Me or Slow Dancing in a Burning Room? I don't know that one, Greta. Yo, you guys, at this moment, we are at $199.32 going to Feed the Streets, LA. So we're that close to crossing the threshold and donating $200 to feed the streets and to help the houseless people in Los Angeles. This is crazy. Thank you guys. This is amazing. All right. What else is I supposed to sing? I know there was something. What up? Progression.
Yeah, bro.
That's where it's at. You're killing it. Keep running it, bro.
That's the second part. It's the first part.
I love that part.
Okay, hell yeah, sick, bro.
Keep killing it. That was awesome. Have a good one, man.
Yes, sir. Have a good night.
Oh, he was sweet. What? Skipping, just going left and right here. Sorry, guys. I got really distracted, and I don't know how to solo, as you can tell. Yo, Aaron went off tonight, can we just say? Can we just get a reminder of the insane generosity? He's still trying to donate more. That's the crazy part. All right, what am I supposed to sing? I know I got John Mayer. All right, let's do some John Mayer. Good night, Greta. Do we want... Yo, everyone comment hashtag Adams Kizak, who donated $10. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hi, what's up? Oh, I've definitely seen this person before, and she just went away. He wants to hear Changes. I haven't sung that in a minute. Oh, you're not leaving. Okay. Well, hi. man. I actually am going to leave soon because I can't have too many 2-hour long videos on my channel right now. Woo! Holy crap. Everyone comment hashtag Graydon Cooper, who just donated $200 out of nowhere. This is insane. How much are we donating to? Parker, what's the number? This is insane, you guys. Thank you so, so much, Graydon. We're donating 20% of the live stream donations to Feed the Streets Los Angeles, which is huge. They do incredible stuff. I'm like losing it a little bit. I've told this a lot of times. So basically, they give supplies, they give food, water, tents, sleeping bags, cleaning supplies, medical supplies to all the people in the Los Angeles area that are houseless, especially the ones like literally right down the road from me. And the crazy thing is, like, I drive past these people every single day, and I wish there's something I could do every single day, but it's just unrealistic. And these people find a way to take whatever you know, moments of generosity people have and spread it across so that every single day these people are getting some help. And I'm wearing one of the shirts right now, and we're right now, as of tonight, we're donating $241.32 to Feed the Streets. You guys are absolutely crushing it. Thank you so much, Graydon, for just popping off on that. All right. I'm supposed to do some John Mayer. I'm going to do You're Gonna Live Forever in Me because I love that song. Hi. You guys, we're just going to keep it going for a little bit longer. You're gonna live. This is awesome. My computer is glitching out. I'm literally running out of... It's going to start glitching and lagging, you guys. I can't do it for much longer. Get your final donos in. We only got a few more songs. The computer can't handle it anymore. Probably about 15 more minutes. I do say houseless, Greta. The only time I've ever said homeless is to clarify when someone has a donation where they say homeless because they don't. I was just reading their donation, but I do say houseless. If I accidentally didn't, my bad. But I do say houseless. It says it in the title, baby.
No.
All right. Yes, thank you, Conker, for setting the tone for the stream, starting off those donations. All right, I'm really starting to lose my ability to do this on here. All right, we're going to do a John Mayer song, I guess. Hi.
Hi.
Can I sing you something?
Yeah.
The great big bang and dinosaurs, fiery rain and meteors, it all ends unfortunately. But you're gonna live forever in me, I guarantee. Just wait and see. Parts of me were made by you, and planets keep their distance to the moon's got a grip on the sea. Yeah. You're gonna live forever in me, I guarantee. It's your destiny, yeah, yeah.
So
yeah.
Good. Wow. Wait.
Thank you. Thanks.
That's
for the
really good.
The lights. That was awesome. Wait, where are you guys at? Where is it daylight right now?
New Zealand.
Well, that's awesome. Thank you so much for letting me sing to you. Thanks for all the love too. I appreciate
Thank
it.
Thank you.
I hope you guys have a great one.
You too.
See ya. Oh, I feel like I cut them off a little short. They probably wanted to hang out. They were really sweet. Holy crap, we got more donations. Everyone comment hashtag Emily. Insane. Hashtag Emily, who donated an additional $100 out of nowhere. This is insane. Oh. I got to do a little bit of this for both Emily and Graydon, who just went literally crazy on the donations. Look at that. Parker's about to do a little bit more math, yeah. But we're not complaining. It's from donating. Hashtag Emily. Thank you kindly. Yeah, yeah. Hashtag Graydon. Thank you for this love. Yeah, it's amazing. Oh, hashtag Parker 2 for doing the math. Insane. This is crazy, you guys. This is up there with one of the highest donation nights that I've had. And this is amazing because I have rent tomorrow. I have some bills to pay. And then we're donating 20% to people who need it even more than me. Thank you so much, you guys. $272.32 is going to feed the streets to help the houseless people of Los Angeles. Shout out to all the donors who are making this happen right now. I really got to hop off in just a second because my computer is slowly losing the ability to do this. So about 10 more minutes and then I got to go. So if anybody's trying to get any last minute donations to go toward Feed the Streets, we're going to do the final donation to Feed the Streets on live stream before I hop off, before it loses the ability to do that. I'm going to sing it. I'm just going to go on Omegle. I'm just going to do a couple more things, see who we can run into, and then we're going to finish it off. This has been insane. I don't want to hop off. I don't want to hop off, but my computer is glitching. Oh, yeah, changes. I'm supposed to do changes. Thank you for the reminder. You guys always remind me if I'm slacking on the request. There's a lot of requests that I didn't know, and I ask people if they have other versions that they want to hear, other things they want to hear. So please do, get what you paid for. If you donated and I didn't know the song, please ask me to sing it. If for some reason my computer can hold it down a little longer, then I'll try. But it's just glitching really bad on my end. All right, it's taking its sweet time and glitching out on my end. Let's keep it going, though. Changes. I kind of forget where I sing this. Where is it? It's like, some days I move like water. Some days I burn like fire. Some days I wanna push further. Some days I wanna do nothing. And I just wanna be the best of me. Even though sometimes we might disagree. So that I can be the best for you. It's all I wanna do. I'm going through changes. I'm going through changes. You guys, we're losing the ability. All right, I'm going to try to sing this to somebody on Omega, and then we'll see what we got. Any final donations? Pretty much the time. It's just not working very well anymore. My computer's running out of steam. I'm sorry, but I'm going to try to get this one before I hop off. It might take a second. Oh, hello. Oh, man, I got to get some pizza after this. Pizza hits the spot. That sounds like it'd be so good right now. Oh, man, I want a full pepperoni pizza to myself with ranch. That sounds so good right now. I kind of got chills thinking about it. All right, it looks like it's not really working. Give it a couple more tries. I'm sorry, guys. Hi. Ah, man. Everyone's just skipping. All right, you guys. The belly has spoken.
Thank you.
Hi. No, thank you, no, she says. Would Jill agree to go on a live stream with you? Yeah. She's been on live stream with me a few times before. It just depends on what we're doing. Like, if I'm just singing the whole time, she likes to chill out and, like, watch it on, you know, be in the audience and chat and everything. But if she's talking and, like, responding to stuff with me, it makes it more fun. We do hot tub live streams. We've done a couple, like, eating on live stream before. All right. I'm not finding anybody, you guys. This might be the end. Is there going to be one final performance? I just want to be the best of you. Dang. I accidentally skipped someone who looked like they had a cool setup, and I'm sorry, because you looked like you were looking for people on here, you know. All right, I think it's up. We'll give it a couple more minutes. Our very final donation total.
That's funny.
Yo. Hi. You got the setup going. What's up?
You have a better setup than me.
Slowly but surely, I started with the
yeah,
Yeti.
I want that. What is that mic?
This is a Shure SM7B.
Isn't that like $500?
It's like $300. Yeah.
Sure. How do you
spell it? It's like Shure and then SM7B.
Got it right here. $100. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Yeah. It's nice. It's nice if you like want like podcast quality, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yours sounds good too, though. No, I'm on live stream right now. You're covered up right now, but
I'm on live stream.
Yeah, I mean, I can make it so you're seen to the public.
Oh, you're live on Twitch.
I'm live on YouTube.
YouTube. Okay.
Yeah.
This is very risky for you.
Yeah. So what I do is like right now, you're covered up and they can't hear your audio, and then once I know that it's safe, I pull the screen off, everyone can see you and they can hear. Right now 172. It was
172.
Yeah, it was 300 like 30 a little bit ago.
That's a lot of people just from Mac.
Yeah, I got this guy, so you know, it's a yeah, so you know, people come in and watch the Omegle stuff.
That's really cool though.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
What's your YouTube?
I'll type it in here.
So is it your job? Like, is
YouTube your job? Yeah, so I make a lot of music too. I'm a singer-songwriter and I do YouTube as well. And but yeah, tonight, like, we're doing donations, and 20% goes to like the houseless people in Hollywood and stuff. And people, yeah, but like houseless is like another term, you know. Yeah, because a lot of people have their own version of a home, but it's like, because then it's like, makes it seem like people can just throw away their tents and stuff if you call it homeless. I mean, yeah, yeah. Anyway. But, yeah, like, people have been donating like crazy tonight, so. It's wild.
I hope that your stream goes well.
Appreciate it, dude. Keep grabbing the setup.
Thank you.
All right, catch you later. He was nice. Guess he didn't want to be seen. Sorry, everybody. He asked me if this is how I make my money, so that's why I was telling him about the donations. All right, I think I'm just going to end it off. We might have hit the cap on the donos, which is a massive cap. What else should I sing? To just you before we end it. Before we end it off. This was my first stream as well. Simply loved it. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate it. Sing us Hurt Me Before You Leave. Okay, I'll do two. I'm going to do a couple things here. Let me know what you think of this new song I started working on. All right. All right. Let me know what you guys think of this. It's called Blanket Statements. Sinking deep down, deep down, deep down, deep down. Something we can't fight even if we tried. Every single time. Say we're only friends. Here we go again. And then this part. We just make blanket statements. Oh, my bad. I'm just singing to myself. Give me a second. My bad. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, let me know what you think. Comment hashtag blanket. Hashtag blanket statements.
Deep down, deep down, deep down. It's something we can't fight even if we tried. We just hit rewind every single time.
That's all I can show you. Sorry, everybody. But you know what else I can show you is a tiny preview of some Hurt Me. You ready? Hold on. Look at this.
I've never tried to play that card. Cause I'm young. I'm aimless. Numb. Feeling painless. Somebody wake me up. Cause I hate this. I want you to hurt me badly. I want you to make me cry.
Anyway, that's all I'm going to show you right now. But Hurt Me's coming out soon. There will be new music in October. Follow me on all the social medias. You guys, one more time, I want to remind you all that I do not take it for granted how insane it is that you guys are all this generous. And I was reminded last stream how wild that generosity gets sometimes, because I just decided to say 800. And you guys donated over $800, which is insane. And I'm sitting there, I was driving today, and I was like, I have always waited to get to a position where I'm comfortable enough with my finances and stuff that I can just like give to people and share the wealth and be generous. But I just haven't hit that point yet. But I did think about like, yo, this is all money that I did not have when the day started. So what I'm really trying to do is like weekly, or at least a few times a month, you know, try to have some where we allocate a lot of the generosity to other people who need the support and the help. And so that hit me this morning, just thinking like, that's so insane. I got that much support and generosity sent my way. And I love Feed the Streets as a organization, because they help people who really seriously need help. And it's amazing. And they're so understanding of the people and the lifestyle that exists among people who don't have homes here. So, or don't have houses. We are donating $272.32. That is insane. In the membrane. So the final number was $272. $272.32. But because you guys went so crazy and donated way more than I ever could have expected this live stream, I'm going to round it up and we're going to donate $300 instead of $272. We're going to donate $300 because you guys went crazy. Feed the Streets. I'm doing it right now. Yeah, if anyone else wants to do any last final thing, go for it. But this has been insane. All right, I'm going to the Venmo right now. We're gonna donate $300 to Feed the Streets. You guys, everyone put hearts in the chat. Say hashtag FTS and hashtag surrealists and hearts in the chat. We're donating $300 to Feed the Streets. I'm going to try something here. One second. I'm gonna try something, no, try something. All right, keep commenting it, you guys. Hashtag FTS, hashtag surrealist, hashtag, and then the hearts, to do the hearts as well. Keep running it up, keep it going, because I'm having trouble. I'm trying to screen share on my computer so you guys can see this. Give me just a second. Just a second. All right. Maybe I could do it on. Yeah. Oh, yes. Keep it going. $300 is going to Feed the Streets because of all the donations tonight. We're giving $300 to to feed the streets. I love what they do. So thank you guys so much for the donations. That's insane. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Do you guys know how to screen share? It's not letting me do it. How do I do it? Can anyone help me? Where's like AirPlay? I know you can do it on a video, but I just want this iPhone screen to be on my computer, but I can't plug it in right now, unfortunately. Don't forget to save the mommy. Sorry, clip surreal. Thank you for the reminder. You're a pure soul. Never stop believing in yourself. You'll go very far. Love from India. Thank you so much. I'm trying screen mirroring and it's just like not doing it for some reason. It should be on your settings somewhere. All right, come on, everybody. Where is it? Wow, this is really, I'm really letting down the like energy hype that we had for a second. We're almost done. Put the phone up to the camera. Yeah, but I don't know. I just want to like, I'm going to try something else. Let me try something else. Feed the streets. All right, I'm going to try something else. I'm going to try to do a tab on my computer. I don't want to sign up. Come on, I already have a Venmo. Let me sign in to my Venmo. I don't need to sign up. I already got one. Boss, log in. What even is my thing? I can't let you guys see this at all until it's done. Sorry for the lag, everybody. I'm really taking my sweet time, huh? Yes, send the code to me. All right, what is the code? Okay, I can't say it out loud. I should have had this part set up. The best thing about tonight is that we're not fighting. That's so funny. Feed the streets is what FTS stands for. All right. All right, we're almost there. Everybody, thank you for the patience. Because of the insane generosity, we're donating 20%, which is $272, but I'm rounding it up. I'm going to round it up to $300 because you guys went so hard. So let's put this on screen. Donate. Thanks to everybody who's watching the slow paced experience that's happening here. Wrong one. Wrong one. All right, here we go. There it is, baby. All right, come on. Let me adjust this. All right, everybody. Parker, we can keep that DL for now, my guy. All right. $300. And from the note, we're going to say collectively donated through the generosity of over 30 people. We love what you do for the community. Thank you! Exclamation point and a heart. All right, everybody, let's do it, eh? And make sure it's all good. $300 collectively donated through the generosity of over 30 people. We love what you do for the community. Thank you. And pay that, baby. Oh my gosh, don't look at my information. All right, it's all done. Boom. And now it's gone because I don't want you to see anything else. That's so exciting. I just got the confirmation. You paid $300 to feed the streets. Thank you, guys. That was amazing. I appreciate you all. Thank you for participating in that. Thank you for all your generosity to me. I obviously benefited a ton from all these donations. You just paid rent, baby. And Parker's going to get a little donation from this as well. So thank you, guys. I appreciate you all. This is insane. I don't take it for granted. This is wild. I can't wait to do it again. Hashtag donors, hashtag mods. Thank you so much. Check out my other social media. Follow me on TikTok, Instagram. Keep listening, streaming the music, and keep an eye out for some new music. It's coming really soon. If you really want to keep an eye out for new music, TikTok, hit that TikTok, baby. Follow me on there. All right, thank you so much. This is insane. As always, thank you, and as always, it's been surreal.